Happening around the region now. Police in Northwest Arkansas have arrested these two men after they took turns shooting one another while wearing a bullet-resistant vest. 50-year-old Charles Eugene Ferris and 36-year-old Christopher Hicks were arrested Monday and charged with aggravated assault. The men said they were drinking, probably not surprising, at the time of that incident.